everyone, it's Pink Peppermint AG, and today I would like you to meet my newest doll, Rebecca. So I got her today on Christmas, and she is my fifth doll. So I'm just going to be showing you what Rebecca looks like and how she comes. So she has this nice, really, really curly brown hair, and nice hazel eyes with feathered eyebrows. I think she has the Josefina face mold with a little bit of McKenna's face mold. She arrives with this barrette in her hair and this beautiful purple outfit. So the purple outfit has like this long shirt. It looks like it's just a jacket overcoat, and then she has her shirt under it, but it's right there. And then she has some buttons, pink buttons all over, and then this nice little bow right here. And then down here is her skirt, and it's really nice, and it's purple, so I can tell she likes purple a lot. And then she has these black stockings right here, and these nice purple, or I would probably say magenta shoes. So thank you guys so much for watching. I might rename her, but I'm not exactly sure. So tell me if you think I should rename her in the comments below. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Thanks for watching. And make sure to hit that subscribe button